Hi everyone, my name is Parinaz. I'm a PhD candidate at the ECE Department of University of Toronto. I study designing electromagnetic metasurfaces using machine learning techniques. I'm talking to you from my home in Toronto, but I'm really excited to show you our lab located in Behan Building. I joined University of Toronto 3 years ago. During this time, many people, including my supportive supervisor, Professor Hom, and friendly groupmates have helped me navigate through graduate life here, which I hope you get to experience yourself soon. University of Toronto has helped me grow different skills, including leadership skills. Just recently, me and some graduate students took the initiative and formed a technical student chapter, through which we try to help newcomers transition to graduate life at the University of Toronto. We are in one of the antenna labs of the electromagnetics group at the University of Toronto in Behan Building. This is our brand new spherical near field scanner. Using this compact setup, we measure the fields of an antenna under test, like the one on the left, in its close vicinity using the probe on the right. And then connected to this setup is a vector network analyzer that helps us to characterize antennas up to 300 gigahertz. Then this measured data that you can see here will be converted to far-field radiation patterns through a post-processing procedure. In another part of the lab, we have another near-field scanner. This one is planar, which means that the probe will measure the scattered fields on this plane that you can see here. The probe will move in y-axis and x-axis to measure all the fields near to this antenna, and then through a similar process, the software provided by NSI will convert this data to far-field radiation pattern of the antenna.
I hope you enjoyed the tour. Thank you for watching.